You accepted Jesus Christ in your heart as your Lord and your Savior.
Yes.
You're now baptized in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.